Christ for the blood of an Englishman, be he alive or be he dead, I'll grind his bones to make my bread.
We don't have to be poor anymore.